About time. All right. I think we're live. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. All right. Things are working now. Sorry. YouTube wasn't doing its thing. I don't know what was happening. But yeah, we're back and we're gonna be playing Pokemon Violet. Finally. I didn't want to start it without you guys. I figured there was probably stuff happening that I should wait on. So let's just get started. I know you guys are ready to see this. I'm ready to see it. So let's go. Two streams in one day. Let's go. English. I guess I'll be that. What is my name? My name is Sassy. Just gonna go with the standard Sassy. Hey, welcome back, Delta. First, yes. How are you doing? Are you ready to start? Oh, hold on. You can't. Oh, there's like things. You can't change your language or name after starting the game. Do we change? We could change the hairstyle. Hold on. Standard shortcut, typical side braid. Wait, can I see what they look like? Why are you not showing me? Select. Oh. Oh. Oh, that is cute. That's quite cute. What do we go with? There's the typical side braid. That's okay, that's the one we were on. Shortcut. Long and straight. I mean that's long, but that's not really long. Side part is kind of how I have my hair. But that looks like really short. And then there's slicked back. Long bob. Oh, that's cute. I like that. Ponytail. Yeah, we can do cornrows. Pompadour. Short crop. Pixie cut. Oops. Oh no. Hold on, we gotta. Oh, where were we? I pressed too many buttons. We got the side shave. Space bun. Oh, I wanna be space buns. I think I want to do space buns. I'm first for once. It's about time. All right, what do we want to do? We have black, gold. We saw the dark brown. There's ash brown, light brown, platinum blonde. I want something fun. Pinkish brown. Ooh, wine red. Red, blue, smoky pink, blue green, lavender, violet. Oh, that's so pretty. I guess I was thinking lavender. I guess I am more violet. I was thinking, personally, I don't know why I was thinking violet was a little bit darker than. This is definitely more orange hair. Ash purple, ash white, ash blonde. There's so many choices. I'm sure this is a thing you could probably change later, huh? All right, I kind of want to go with the wine red. If I could dye my hair, I would probably dye it about this color. I mean, I can't dye my hair, but that's gonna be a lot of money with the amount of hair that I got. All right. Confirm. Confirm. Wait, hold on. How do I? Yes, confirm. Okay. Was that it? Change stairs how? What's look? Is that clothes? Oh, that's like face shapes. Oh man, this is like The Sims, but Pokemon. I don't know. I don't know. I like the. She looks kind of like Jessie there. From Pokemon. I like the angle of those eyes. We're gonna go with that. Oh, and the color. Oh, we can't do ultramarine. Ooh, that's pretty. Oh. Maybe lavender? Lavender might look good. Ooh, a light blue. Pink doesn't look bad. Hey, Mr. Tamiya, how you doing? Just dropping by to say hello. Well, hello. I hope you're having a good Friday. Happy Friday.
Oh man. Ooh, that is freaky. Gold pupils? Gold pupil? Is this a thing? Do people do gold? Oh, we got the black eyes. I actually don't mind the black eyes. I don't know. I feel like either the lavender is kind of pretty, or one of the pinks to match our hair. Or the burgundy. The burgundy is really pretty. And the burgundy really matches the hair. They might as well have just called it wine red. Do I want to be matchy though? I kind of want to do lavender. I don't know. I'll decide later. Eyelashes? Jeez. There's everything. Okay, I kind of liked those. Or B3 or 2 was good. Sorry, I should probably angle it. Oh man, that's a lot of eyelash. Violet hair is replaying. Yeah! I could do violet hair. If you want me to do violet hair, we'll do violet. And violet eyes. You want me to just be themed in the violet? Do we like that one or this one? I don't know. Kind of like that one. Let's see. Where was... Oh, I gotta go back. We'll do that after. Remind me. Oh, this is terrifying. You could change the color of the eyelashes. It's gonna be a lot. That looks pretty. The wine red is so... That's like my color. I love the wine red. Do it? Alright, we'll do it. Hey, Jordan! How's it going? Happy Friday. Or, it's probably not Friday anymore for you. Are we doing violet everything? Is that what we're doing, guys? I mean, I'm okay with whatever. That actually, ash purple looks quite good with the eyes. Or do we just do straight violet? That also, it like, accentuates... You know... Oh, do we have colored eyebrows? Oh, these are eyebrows. How are you doing, Jordan, by the way? Oh, squiggly eyebrows! yes. Should I go back so I don't forget about the hair? I don't know. What were they on originally? This is good. Oh yeah, we gotta go with the... With the violet everything. Got 40. Yeah. Well, there you go. It's the end of your Friday. Oh, what are these mouths? I don't know. Give me a mouth. We'll have the violet theme. I don't know. I have a tiny mouth. I feel like something like that. That was like a tiny mouth. All right, color. So there's purple, that's cute. Orange. Cream. I have to watch some ice hockey. Some live ice hockey. Oh, that'll be fun. That sounds awesome. Please tell me that there is coral, pale pink. Okay, so they don't have violet, but they do have purple. Oh, a beauty spot. Bro, I have a beauty spot. Hold on. I have that one. I think it's on that side. I think that's the side it's on. I always forget. Sure. I don't have freckles. I have blemishes. Alright, how do I confirm everything? Oh, I press B. Alright, go back to hairstyle. Your first 4 hours. I know, right? It's a long day. But that's because I wanted to do this, and I knew it was going to come in probably late. So I just decided, you know what, we'll stream until it comes in. There we go, we got a violet theme. That's actually really pretty looking. I like that. That looks really good. Air Trooper. Is this on the Switch? Yeah. Yep, this is on the Switch. Do I have dimples? I don't think I do. Like, no, I don't really have dimples. I got chubby cheeks. I don't have the where it goes in. All right. Would I like to go with this? I actually really like, and the space buns. The space buns are super cute. We're very purple, guys. Grass starter is weird cat. Fire starter. It's cat something. Fire starter is taco farter. Oh, is this the is weed cat. Oh, are these like names? Daffy Duck. We can use those names if you want. Looking like an anime character, I know, right? I love it. All right, are we good? Don't go far. Perfection. If only I could have dyed my hair in real life, we would be matching. Look, I got the purple eyebrows going. We got purple eyeshadow. We got the purple lips. The only thing I don't have is the purple hair. Looking very purple. Yeah. Look, my language is English. Hey, Uva Academy, I guess is how you say that. Enrollment complete. Yay. All right, I'll save things. Looks like fire and water is tied. Oh, leaving the way to the future while valuing our individuality. Oh man. Oh, it's time for you too to dive into the world of Pokemon. Is this an ad? Oh, he's very purple too. Director Clavel, head of Uva Academy. Uva? Paldea is a sprawling region bursting with lush nature and magnificent landscapes. It is also, of course, home to the mysterious creature known to us as Pokemon. They reside here in great numbers. In fact. Sorry, I thought there was more. All right, cheese. That is a cute one. I've never seen him before. Pocket time. Pokemon can be found, sorry, living all over, in the seas, in the skies, even in our cities and towns. We humans coexist with Pokemon as we both help one another live and thrive. Academy is here to help you learn even more about these precious partners. Within our halls, people from all regions gather to study together. And as Pokemon trainers, they have their Pokemon do battle, growing alongside them. While our robust curriculum of coursework helps our students draw forth their fullest potential, it is within these halls that you will find your friends, your Pokemon, and your true self. We, the facility and staff of Uva Academy, can't wait to welcome you with open arms. I'm probably saying that wrong. You can kill people? That's a thing? That doesn't sound very safe. Why are we killing people? Oh man. Is this kind of like Legend Arceus where it's not like a standard, like you do gems and stuff, or is this like a standard Pokemon? When I say I've literally looked up nothing about this game, I think I saw one trailer a while back and that was it. Yeah, the black Tauruses? Yeah, they were like. That was interesting. I've never seen those before either. I have a feeling I'm gonna find a lot of things I've never seen before in this game. All right, cheese. Have a good day at work. Hopefully it's not too stressful. Gems, but you can choose the order. Nice. Oh, look, that was pretty. The little compass, the little saving compass. Or actually, it says now saving in that corner. Look at my hair. Oh man, if I had known space buns were a thing, I could have attempted space buns. There are three adventures. One is to do with gems, one to do with scavenger hunting, and the other is story-based. Ooh, nice. And you get to do all of them? Or is there like, you choose? I do not like my outfit. We're looking pretty rough. I'm personally not a fan of ties, you know. And those shorts. I don't know what those shorts are. But do I recall what? It's a squirrel! Apparently, we have squirrels living in our house. The most famous reindeer of all? You can do them all. Okay, good. Hey, Mom! Good morning, Sassy. Oh, already in your uniform and everything. Well, it's your first day at your new school, after all. I'm so excited for you. Still, you might want to cool your engines before you go racing out the door. The school contacted me and said that you're supposed to wait here a little while longer. Their words, not mine. Apparently, there's something very important for your first day that still hasn't arrived. Ding dong. Maybe that's the very thing you were waiting for. Sassy, get the door, would you? Oh, is it the game? We got the game. Sorry. No, too early. What? What's too early? Do forgive the intrusion. You are Miss Sassy, yes? On behalf of the Academy, I must apologize for the late arrival of your enrollment documents. And also for my delay in introducing myself. You just hold your Pokeballs in your pockets like that? I am the director of Yuva Academy. You may call me Mr. Clavel. Clavel? Is that, that's a bone, isn't it? The director, and you came in person to help my daughter with her first day? Well, I'm responsible for the entire academy, including any failures on its part. So here at last are the enrollment documents that should have already been delivered to you. As someone I just met for if they want a cup of tea, right? It is not the what? Goodness, you really don't need it, have to. Since you've come all this way, can I at least offer you a cup of tea? No need to trouble yourself. Sassy, I've got a thing or two to discuss with the director here. Why don't you head back up to your room and finish getting ready for school? You'll need your bag and your hat as well. All right. Now, Mr. Clavel, you simply must join me for a cuppa. This way. Are we in England again? Well, how can I refuse such an offer? Oh, are you talking about Christmas? Oh, you're talking about the reindeer thing. I have a cup of Do you really want a cup of tea made by an American who doesn't make tea ever? Yes, sure. Oh, but we're covering up our cute space hair. I want the space buns. You can press the X button to open the main menu. Select Save from the menu to save all your progress. When you open up your bag, you'll find some key items inside, including Adventure Guide. Check it out. All right. Can I remove my hat, please? Do I need to have my hat? Can I remove clothing? A mysterious, convenient notebook that contains all the advice a trainer needs out on an adventure. There's the save, and there's the options. Brayden! Brayden, thank you for the $4. Brayden, what are you doing? Oh, no! Oh, I was too late to hit the thing. So you probably didn't get the sound of it. But I'll do it for you. Pika Choo! Okay, we're a little delayed, but thank you, Brayden. Thank you for the $4. And for all the other donations you did last stream that I just did. And all the other streams. Brayden, thank you so much. What is that? Is that a cuppa? Oh, it's a cuppa! It looks more like prune juice than tea, but we'll go for it.
Alright. And this. Regine in Spain? Oh, good point. I've seen Blade. Exactly. 2027 Pokemon. Charizard kills the whole. What? Is that for real? That's your mom's room. Better not go in there without asking. Oh, we got the loft. I've always wanted a loft bedroom, but that sounds also like a terrible idea. You're not quite ready to go to school yet. Wait, what was I supposed to get? Do I talk to the. Oh, I gotta talk to the professor. Go to the wardrobe and I think you'll be able to take off. Oh, good. We need to show the space hair. Oh, just look at you, all ready for your big first day. Yes, the uniform of our storied academy suits you quite well indeed. Oh, gracious. Now, how very careless of me. I had entirely forgotten that I've something else for you, Miss Sassy, a very important thing. But your living room is hardly the place for it. Would you care to follow me outside? Can I go change my hat? I really don't like this hat. I wonder what this important thing might be. Let's follow the director out and see, shall we? All right, I'm gonna go change. Let's see. I don't remember seeing a wardrobe, but maybe I just wasn't looking very hard. Oh, wardrobe. This looks like a wardrobe thing, right? That looks very wardrobey. It's your very own wardrobe, adorned with Pokemon stickers. Nope. Negative. It's a new Nintendo Switch system, and it's got bigger screen. All right, I don't think we can change it. I think because the mom was like, "Don't forget your hat." We probably have to have the hat. We could probably change later on. I get generous after taking bong rips. Did you just? Well, thank you. Try not to get too generous. I don't want you like spending all your money on me. You gotta, use some for yourself. Oh, right then, dear Pokemon. Time to come out of your Pokeballs. Uh-oh. We have a tie, guys. If you have not voted, please vote in the poll. We provide each student at enter the academy a Pokemon of their own. I ask you to choose which among these three you'd have as a partner. Sprigatito, the grass cat Pokemon. That is a cute one. Personally, I would choose that one because he's adorable. I don't even know how to say this. Fucoco, the fire croc Pokemon. Okay, he's less cute. And Quaxly, the duckling Pokemon. That's kind of cute. He's like the second cutest. The character has switched OLED. What? They're all very good company. Why, they usually refuse to even leave my side. Aww. What's this? So it turns out they're more interested in you, Miss Sassy, than familiar old me. I do wish I could stay and see which one you'll choose, but I must be off to my next adventure home visit. I'll be at the house o just over there. Take your time with your decision, then come and find me once your mind is made up. Yeah, I think we. Oh my god, stop it, guys. You guys just made it worse. Now, if you excuse me, until next we meet. You guys just made it a three-way tie. I was about to do another poll with the other two. The two that were tied. Now you guys did a three-way tie. Less cute, I'm sorry. But the cutest one is the cat. You gotta admit, the cutest one is the cat. What a mannerly fellow that director of yours is. These three are all lovely, but you need to choose just one, right? Not an easy task. Why not take the opportunity? This opportunity to walk about with these little ones and get to know them. Do we not have to choose now? Oh, good. That gives us time to have a tiebreaker. Guys, we need new people to vote. If everyone has voted, we need new people to vote. I'm sure they have lots to teach you. Oh, but before you go, I got you a little something to celebrate your big day. Take it with you if you're going out on your own. We got the Rotom phone. It's a brand new phone. I mean, we had one in the last game, so according to the instructions, you can check the map app by pressing the Y button. It'll help keep you from getting lost, so take good care of your new gadget, okay? Now off you go. Have fun. Bye-bye. All right. Oh,
Why does that look? Head to the house down the way. Oh, we gotta change the inversion. Sorry. Vertical controls. Inverted. Yes, save. Oh, alright, we're back. We're normal for me. Okay, sorry, I cannot do not inverted. It's for some reason that's how my brain works. Why did the map looks a bit like laggy? Let's see. I came. Whoa. Yes, it came. Oh, what the typo? Why am I walking? Is there a run button? Okay, that's a map button. The handy Rotom phone is a popular item used throughout the Paldea region. Adding apps to it gives a trainer access to a variety of useful functions. Using the map app, you can find useful information about the Paldea region. If you move the map cursor over your own icon and then move the right stick from side to side, you can rotate your own view along with the map. Handy for getting yourself oriented. Use the left stick to move the magnifying glass around the map and find locations. Select it with the A button, blah blah blah. The flying taxi service can take you to some places you visited before. Places that you can fly to are indicated with a feather mark. Try taking flight. So down is up and up. Yes, that is how my brain works. If like Luigi's Mansion, you could not change it. And I had so much trouble with it. Oh, and you can like set destination. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. That's very neat. But yeah, I'm one of those people. I am one of those people. I'm sorry, but I kind of started about 5 minutes. Hey, it's okay. We probably started 5 minutes ago. We started not long ago. You need to take 3 Pokemon to your neighbor's house. All right, sorry. I got distracted. They're so tiny. But yeah, I'm one of those people. But yeah, so I go down and we go up. I don't know why I'm like that. Maybe, I think a lot of N64 games had that sort of orientation and you couldn't change it. And that's just like, I played a lot of that. So maybe that was, I don't know. That's my guess anyways. I'm pretty sure Mario was that way. He's so cute! Look at that. Yeah! And the crocodile. Oh, he's gonna eat the orange. I got some orange juice. Oh no! It's a toasty orange now. Star Fox. Was Star Fox locked it? Because I did play quite a bit of Star Fox too. Hey, Shinies! How's it going? Posh Duck. not quite Miss Sassy. Has yet to... Oh, I didn't read. Sorry, I wasn't reading. I was enjoying. I do wonder which of these she will choose as her first Pokemon. The final Evo Croxley has a booty! It has a booty. Oh, I love a good Pokemon with a booty. But it looks like Sprigatito has won with 54%. 13 votes. We got a lot of votes in like a very short period of time. Buenas! Buenas? We haven't met yet, have we? Oh, I did not take Spanish. Sorry. I must say, I wasn't expecting to see you here quite so soon. What, was I supposed to not come here? I wasn't allowed to leave, so. Hang on, director. Is this who I think it is? Yes, this is our academy's newest student, Miss Sassy. She will be attending as of today. How are you doing, Shinies, by the way? Did you, like, already beat this game? Did you get this in early or something? Favorite N64 game other than Mario 64? Jet Force Gemini. Absolutely love Jet Force Gemini. If you have not played it, highly recommend Jet Force Gemini. Buenos noches. And then buenos, but she said buenos, right? So it's good. Good. Maybe. I don't know. I don't... Yes. Is that actually what goodnight is? I don't know. I could just... Okay, good. Because I did not take Spanish. So, you're that kid who moved up the road. Moved in up the road. I've been dying to find out more about you. I'm Nimona, normally I live in the school dorms, but home is here today. What do you say, new neighbor? Want to be friends? I guess. Oh, you gotta go. All right, Jellyman. Have a good rest of your night. Thanks for stopping by. Love that enthusiasm. We're gonna get along just fine. Miss Nimona is president of our student council and a champion ranked trainer in her own right. I absolutely love Pokemon battle. In fact, we should battle right now, you and me. Easy now. You two would be in the same class, so you have plenty of time to battle later. And get to know one another better, of course. We're gonna be neighbors and classmates? Nice. We'll be able to battle all we want. On that note, Miss Sassy. You're gonna call me Violet now? I mean, we are all Violet. Might as well call me Violet. I should have named our character Violet, but I was stuck on Sassy. If I knew we were gonna do the theme, the face theme, maybe I would have changed. Maybe I should have. I don't know. Have you decided which of these Pokemon you would like to be your first partner? Yes. At 50% of the votes now, 14 votes, 50% of them say the Sprigatito. Give me the Sprigatito. It's so cute! We got the cat Pokemon! That's Sprigatito, a grass-type Pokemon. It can use its plant powers to soak up whatever water you throw at it. Would you like to go with our good grass-type Pokemon, Sprigatito, in here? Yes, we do. Aw, is that what you voted for? I mean, the crocodile is not the best-looking one. I like the cute Pokemon, you know? Name Sprigatito Weedkat. Fine. We'll name him Weedkat. Oh, no! Ah! Okay, that was a total accident. Okay, when we get to the... Whenever we can name him again, I'll rename him. I promise we'll rename him. That was not intentional. I pressed B to, like, backspace. And I pressed it too many times, and it just, like, X'd out of the thing. So I couldn't name him. What the hell? I'm sorry about that. Normally I name all my Pokemon if you guys want names. So there's probably a place to rename Pokemon, so we'll have to rename them. I can't believe that happened. I didn't expect that when I pressed the back button for it to just be like, you don't want to nickname them? Fine. Sprigatito seems to have taken quite a liking to you, Miss Sassy. This is your first Pokemon, right? Please raise it with love and care. And of course, be sure to keep it tucked away inside a Pokeball. Sassy, I can't believe you actually chose Sprigatito. I mean, like, way to make the perfect choice for you. You two make such a good I know, we're adorable. We're both the cutest things ever. Can I call one of these Pokemon too? Can I choose one of these Pokemon too, Director Clavel? Clavel. Do it from the menu. Again, maybe wrong with like the wardrobe. If you can do it from the menu, that's really handy. Instead of having like find someone to rename the Pokemon. Oh, but did you not receive a Pokemon when you entered the academy, Miss Nimona? Not back then, no. I had other Pokemon I was focused on raising at the time. But now I want to raise a new Pokemon alongside Sassy while she raises her own new partner. Indeed, a rather splendid idea. If you wish to raise one of these Pokemon on equal footing with Miss Sassy here, I shall be more than happy to allow it. Yes. Is she going to choose? Since Sassy chose Sprigatito, I'll go for this little one. Nice to meet you, Quaxley. Oh, we get to see the big booty. Welcome to the team. Alright then, now that we've chosen our Pokemon, we have to battle. I'll be waiting for you down at the beach. Come join me when you're ready. I know, he gets all left out. I always feel bad for the Pokemon that doesn't get chosen, you know? At least in Sword, I'm gonna have to sneeze again. At least in Sword, like, Leon got the extra Pokemon. As you may have noticed, Miss Nemo... Nimona? Like, pneumonia? Like the sickness? Nimoma. Nimona. Is a tad overly fond of Pokemon battling. But I do hope you'll join her in battle. It will help you get to know your own Pokemon as well. You'll take it? Jordan, I'd give it to you if I could. Oh, what's the thing at the top? Check. What does that do? Auto heal feature. Oh, you can auto heal by pressing the little minus button. We'll use up in the following order. Interesting. Okay. How do I get out of this? Pressing the B button. But that was not the B button, that was the A button. What the hell? Okay. Anyways, what'd you say? What am I? What was the. Give Nick. Oh, this is just choose where they're prompted. Send to box. Manual only. Skip moving, learning. We'll do text speed fast. I know you guys like fast text speed. We'll keep autosave on for now. Controller rumble. Definitely want that. Yeah, we'll save. You want a plush of him? I'll take a plush of Sprigatito. Sprigatito? Is that the name? Alright, on to my battle. What did you say from the menu? I mean, this is my limited menu. Unless I can go. I can go to the side. Check summary, change position, restore health, give an item to hold. Let's see. No, I don't think we can rename Pokemon. Change. Oh, wait, who? Change nickname. Aw. Brilliant. All right. I'll move my face. You wanted Weed Cat, right? Here we go. It's the Weed Cat. It's the Weed Cat. Let's go. All right, he has been properly renamed to Weed Cat. Rename it Emo Kit because he looks emo. That's hilarious. There might be option. Yeah, Jordan, you were right. You might have been right about the wardrobe. Maybe there was another wardrobe I can change my hat in. Next time we're near our house, I'll give it a go. Over here, are we gonna lose? Vindication. I'll go double check with the house thing too, cause you might be right, and I was just maybe I was looking at the wall. Maybe that wasn't a wardrobe. I don't know. Maybe there was a different wardrobe. Anyone can be a Pokemon trainer as long as they have Pokemon by their side, and it's our duty as trainers to help our Pokemon grow stronger through battle. So, you ready to battle me, Sassy? Hells yeah! Let's go. Perfecto! I'm so excited for this battle. Oh, for this battle, I think I'll use the only Pokemon you were given. Miss Nimona. I trust you remember that Sassy is wholly inexperienced in Pokemon battling. Whoops, good call, Director. I was about to send out one of my usual partners right off the bat. I guess I'll take this chance to try out my new buddy instead. That's right. This really could be upgrading the chest in Poke. They really could be upgrading the chest in Poke. Oh! I just noticed what you're talking about. Yeah, they definitely be upgrading those chests. I was thinking, I was still stuck on the hat thing, so I was thinking like a hat chest, you know, like you put things at the foot of the bed, not the other chest. For once, my mind was not in the gutter. I can't believe you think Fu Coco is cute, but you do you. It's, you know, if you like him, that's fine. Come on, Sassy, let's have a fruitful battle. I like that glove thing. What is that glove thing? You're challenged by. Oh, yeah, I don't need to read that. Okay. Go, Weed Cat! Oh, man. I know this is your first Pokemon battle, so let's just have some fun. Yeah, go easy on me, please. It's very the so last night I did pop into someone's stream. Someone was streaming up grass is strong against water, and you must have been studying up. No, I literally just you chose your Pokemon after I chose mine. There has been no studying. But yeah, I went into someone else's stream and I saw these new features on the side, like how they look, and I was like, that looks really weird. But like now that I'm playing and I'm like, it's really not that bad. It looks fine. But like going into a streaming seeing that, I was like, right after playing Sword, you know, even coming directly from Sword, it's really not that bad. It's different, but I kind of like it. It's more simple. Whatever do I mean? What? Yay! We leveled up to level 6! You can't see that because my face is in the way. Wow, not bad, neighbor. And we got 300 Pokemon dollars. There we go, every time I see a Pokemon. Look, we've grown up. They've gone through puberty apparently. Look at you winning your first battle ever. You've got more potential than I thought. You're gonna be a strong trainer. I can't read anymore. A strong trainer for sure. But now I want to try a different strategy. Let's go again. Just one more battle, bro. She wants me to lose. Is what she wants. All right. Have a good night, Jordan. See you later. Thanks. Have a good time at the ice. Oh my god, I can't even talk. I'm having a stroke. Have a good time at the ice hockey game tomorrow. Take care. Miss Sassy and her Sprigatito are surely weary already from the last battle. Ah, sorry. I got kind of caught up in all the excitement. Uh-huh. I'm really so sorry, Sassy. Same to your Sprigatito, too. Don't worry about it. Alright, thanks, Sassy. You team seem to be becoming fast friends, though. Though you've only just met. Can I count on you to take the new schoolmate here under your wing, Miss Monima? I know, she's like, she just had a battle. She's like, but wait, let me use my other Pokemon that I've been working and trading against this noob who just got her Pokemon. Just so I can win. Can I count on you to take your new schoolmate here under your wing, Miss Namima? Namimo? Her name is really hard for me. I don't understand why I'm having so much trouble. Nemo, Nima, I don't know. I'm sure she'll learn a great deal from champion ranked trainer such as yourself. Nimona. You bet, sir. Oh, that reminds me. Since you're new to training Pokemon, there's an app you definitely need. You have a smartphone, right? Let me see it for a sec. Pokemon app with, Pokedex. Pokedex will automatically register any Pokemon you catch. It's a must-have for Pokemon trainers. It's super handy. Our Cobram teacher, Mr. Jacques, that is an interesting way to spell Jacques, actually made it himself. Nemo, like the, can I just call her Nemo? Like for short? That's her nickname, Nemo. Like the fish. It won't be for kids because of the chest. I have a feeling because of the chest. It won't be made for kids. I mean, everyone that grew up with Pokemon has, like, matured and is older, right? I mean, younger kids like it too, but I feel like, you know, it started with basically my generation. So, you know, back in the day, we used ordinary paper and handwritten notes to compile our Pokedexes. Oh, really? It's quite the age we live in now. Ugh, filling out a Pokedex by hand? I can't even imagine how much work that would take. Ugh, now I suppose you can't. Yet, no matter how much the times have changed, the wonder of meeting new Pokemon never does. That is a truly timeless pleasure. I am deteriorating. And the more Pokemon that you encounter, the more you'll find yourself growing and changing. I hope you both will work hard towards the goal of completing your own Pokedexes. Now, Miss Nemo. See, isn't it much better? It's a little bit easier for me. I do still have a few matters to discuss with your parents. Can I depend on you and Miss Sassy To see Miss Sassy to the academy. You would be doing me quite the favor.
Let's talk about the chest the whole live stream. I could probably function better talking about the chest than I can reading the text on the screen. Of course, leave it to me. Then I'll leave her in your capable hands. All right, little one, it's time you and I were on our way. I guess he's keeping them. Are we gonna have to battle the professor? I feel like that's gonna be a thing. Maybe I ought to make a little more. That would actually be really cool to battle the professor. We've never battled Professor Oak or anything. That's never been a thing where you battle the professor. I feel like you should battle the professors. You know? Anyways. Maybe I ought to make a little more time to work on my Pokedex alone with all my battling. Along with all my battling. Alright. Speaking of Pokedexes, Sassy. You've probably never caught a wild Pokemon, right? I'll show you the ropes before I take you to the academy. Come with me. I apologize. Coming off of a previous 4-hour live stream into another who knows long live stream is deterioration. opening the Pokédex, press the negative button to open the Pokédex app on the Rotom phone in a flash. And then you can navigate by pressing the X button from the map. So press the Pokédex. There we go. Quick. Battle or catch Pokemon to compile volumes in your Pokedex app with fancier covers for Pokemon you've caught. Open up your Pokedex to view all the volumes you've collected on a digital shelf and check out what rewards you can earn by pressing the X button. I know, right? I feel like it's like they need to add more voice actors. It'd be cool to have voice actors in the game. Then I wouldn't have to do so much reading and I wouldn't feel like I'm having a seizure. Press the plus button when looking at a Pokemon you've registered in your Pokedex, and you can check on the Pokemon's habitat. You'll learn more about where they're from, they've been be found, and when they're active. Explore different areas as you adventure and meet tons of Pokemon. So if I do plus, it has unknown habitat. Perfect. That's cool though. They got like little, it's like a magazine cover. That's adorable. Oh, that makes it so much more fun. Alright, we're gonna follow, Nimona. That wasn't difficult. She really didn't have to guide me here. If this is where we were going. Or is it? Oh, never mind. She's right here. Oh, Sassy! I hear that Nemo here will be taking you to school. That's right, man. Leave it to me. You've already managed to make a friend. Yeah. Can I go change my hat before we go to school? I cannot go my first day with this obnoxious looking hat. And I read about all the wonderful teachers you'll have looking after you at the school. Plus so many handy facilities you can use as much as you like. And in your new friend, Nemo, add in your new friend, Nimona. And it sounds like your school life is shaping up to be fantastic. I think I'm just gonna have to read very slow. Now, you'll be staying in the school dorms, so I want you to promise me you'll eat proper meals. Here's a bit of spending money to start off with. I have to have spending money for meals. I've also packed a lunch for your first day. Or maybe not. I got a sandwich! Yay! A dish made by sandwiching vegetables, meat, and other ingredients between two pieces of bread. Thanks. Thanks for telling me what a sandwich is. Oh, and maybe you'd better take these too. Yeah, how about we go revive my Pokemon? Use them on the precious little partner of yours should it get hurt in battle. I know every day in your life is going to be full of exciting experiences far from home. Just try to savor them all, the good times and the hard times too. But if you ever come back home, if you ever want to come back home, you know your bed is always ready for you. I know, right? Ash doesn't catch them. I rewatched this recently. Ash does not catch them. Ash gets handed them. They just decide to go with him. He doesn't physically catch. He also doesn't physically get many of the badges. He gets given them. I need to go finish the series, though. I was on the Tentacruel episode. And I need to go finish. Alright, then. You two better be off.
I suppose. Take care on the way to school. Yeah. Your mother is so nice, Sassy. Oh, but I was gonna teach you how to catch wild Pokemon. Come on, Vamoose, Vamoose. Alright. This way. Can I move? I'm not moving. Let's hurry up and move. Okay, can't say that apparently. YouTube does not like that word. Yeah, ass can be kind of frustrating, to be honest. He's such an idiot. He stumbles into what he has. You know? This is a very pretty house. Look at that house. Let's go see if we could do what Jordan said and possibly change our hat. Because I want to see my space buns. Let's see. That was the switch. Oh, apparently you can, soft, it's nice and warm. It's your own wardrobe. Okay, never mind. Sorry, I'm trying. I don't think it's a thing. Mom, how do I change my wardrobe? I don't want this hat, Mom. Mom, get this hat off my head. Axel put that she wants to kill Ash. I don't think YouTube likes that very much. What is this? A potion! Oh, I kind of like that they glue. Makes it easier to see. There's one over here. Sorry, we're kind of taking a detour into the garden. Don't mind me. Were there other stuff over here? There is! It was Loris. He has god luck. Are you saying Ash is he's the worst? Hey, the Joker! Yeah, well, so today is a little special because we did a stream Pokemon Sword until this game arrived. And this game arrived about an hour ago. It came in. And so, yeah, I wanted to get this played a little bit today because I said I would since it was arriving today. So we'll probably do a couple hours of this. But yeah, welcome. How are you doing? How are things? It is nice to see you. Alright, this here is Paco Path. Poco? Paco. Oh gosh, I'm gonna butcher all these things. It's the path that leads to adventure for you and me. Out here, things are different than in town. You're gonna see wild Pokemon out and about. They'll be on the path and in the grass and such. That makes him a god. Yeah, that's the problem. If, like, you write characters that are just, like, perfect, and they don't have, like, any character flaws, they need it- like, characters need to have flaws, and they need to not be perfect in everything, like, work perfectly for them. You know what I mean? So, but Ash just gets handed things. You know? Axel's gonna say that every time we see a character be like, you're really upgrading that chest over there, hmm? Get too close to one and you'll have to battle, but you've got Sprigatito for that, right? And if you want to try to catch a Pokemon, you gotta use a good old Pokeball. I've got tons. Have a few. Why, thank you. That's very kind of you. Uh-oh. It's the pig. He's coming for us. Oof, what luck. Time to do for some learning. First, I'm learning by doing. Try battling this. Oh god. Lechonk? Lechonk. It's Lechonk, Sassy. Alright, we're battling the Lechonk. Let's go. Oh, when you have a hard time catching a Pokemon, okay, we know how to play Pokemon. I won't make you guys suffer. We'll do a good old scratch. I don't want to do too much damage to him. Alright, he could probably take on a little bit more damage, yeah? That was not halfway. Yeah, alright. Now we're gonna throw that Pokeball. We're gonna catch the pig. The Lechonk. Let's use it. The Lechonk was caught. Yay, let's go. Had a little time waiting for my friend to get ready, but doing good. And I had something happen that made my- Oh, well good. Well, I'm glad. You need something that makes your day better. Or, in this case, here. You need something to cheer you up, because you've had quite a rough time the past couple weeks, huh? With everything going on. Well, that's good. Well, I'm happy for you. Do we want to give- I mean, Lechonk? I actually love that name. I'm gonna call him Chonk. Maybe like, spread it out and capitalize, you know? Make it actually two words. Do Lechonk. Emo pig? Alright, you want emo pig? I'll do emo pig then. Sorry, I like the Lechonk, but I'll do emo pig just for you. Emo... You like... You want me to name my other Pokemon Emo? Everyone's gonna be named Emo. Alright, Emo Pig. There you go. He's the Emo Pig. I mean, he does look like an Emo Pig. Let's be real. Look at that! Oh, isn't that so cute? Ah, that was awesome! You caught the very first Pokemon you went for! I'm crummy when it comes to actually catching Pokemon. Maybe you should give me tips. Anyway, have some more Pokeballs just in case. Not every catch works out. Yes. Alright. Weaken the Pokemon, then throw the Pokeball. Remember that, and you'll be fine. Look, I've got this, man. I played a bunch of Pokemon games. We got this. Now go battle those wild Pokemon and catch some of them. Every dark color Pokemon is just gonna be emo. The Tauros is gonna be emo Tauros. Or, I guess, emo... What is he? Toro? Toro? To... Bull. I mean, you're not wrong. They're a little on the emo side. Let's meet back up the lighthouse over there. You can see our school from the top. Alright. Pokemon you see wander around tall grass and caves, and everywhere are wild Pokemon. Yes. Throw Pokeballs. Wait, what? Maybe I should have read that last one. It was like ZL or something. I could have like... You press ZL, you can see like the level of the Pokemon. Oh, that's neat. Should we catch this one? It's a... I don't know what that is. A spider? It's a ball of yarn. Red Bull. I hate the taste of Red Bull, man. I've had Red Bull and it's... I think it's the most disgusting of all the energy drinks. I've had Full Throttle was my favorite. If you haven't had Full Throttle, I recommend Full Throttle because it's like it's the best in taste. Might not be the best for you, but it's definitely the best in taste. And then I've had Monster. Monster's okay. I just think I don't know. Red Bull, not Red Bull. Yeah, Red Bull is the worst. But Full Throttle, like, actually tastes good. I haven't had them in a while. I have like a whole, like, I probably have 70 cans in my, I'm not even kidding. I probably have 70 cans of Full Throttle in my cabinet because a while back I bought a ton of Full Throttle from like Walmart or something. Can we call this Pokemon Yarn or something? If you come up with a better name, let me know. You only like Monster Coffee. I haven't had Monster Coffee. But yeah, sorry, I can't type and talk apparently. I'm not... Maybe Bang Cotton Candy? I haven't had Bang. Coffee is good. I've been drinking a lot of coffee, and I haven't been drinking my energy drinks, but I bought a huge case. I actually bought, like, way too many Full Throttle. And I have not had many since because I've been drinking coffee. So I posted on, I think Instagram has a picture of when I first got the Full Throttle. It was a good amount of cans. Yeah, I'm not even kidding. It's on my Instagram. All the cans I have. It's a lot. Like, I'm not even, that's not an exaggeration. It's around 70 cans. Like, I'm pretty sure I still have about that many. I only had, like, a few, I think, since. But yeah. Oh, we gotta get the Hoppip. Oh, we learned Bite. I'm 100% serious. Like, I bought a case. Actually, I think it was three cases. It was like, I think the order had three cases, and I didn't really, it had like three, like, big cases of them. Or something. Yeah, it was, hold on, let me see if I can find it on Instagram. Let's see. But you have my Instagram, you should go to my Instagram and you should see it. Get off the cam- I don't use Instagram, get off. Stop trying to post things. Pretty sure- yeah, it's on here. There's like, nothing like a full stock of my favorite energy drink, and it's literally, those are all cans. They're stacked on top of each other, and it goes all the way to the back, if you can see. That's a no joke. Like, oh, and they're stacked up on the side, on- so when they're stacked up, some in the back are like, it's a third level of stacked cans. Hoppip Weedy? Okay. You only keep cute Pokemon in your team and name it Sleepy whatever. Aww. You want me to name this Weedy though? I mean, I like a lot of cute Pokemon. I don't necessarily go for all cute Pokemon. Although I like having the cute Pokemans. We got the Hoppip. Alright, who do we not have? Oh yeah, Delty saw it now. I told you, I was not kidding. That was not an exaggeration. It might sound like it. 100% not exaggerated. Oh, should we get the Burb? Let's get the Burb. We're gonna run out of Pokeballs by the time we get there. Yeah. Yeah, it's, no one should probably have that many cans of energy drink. The thing is, I don't- like, when I would drink them, I wouldn't drink a full one. Like, I can't- my body can't handle a full one. Ooh, I don't know if I can do a scratch again. I'll try a Pokeball. I saw your comment. But yeah, oh, what was I saying? Yes. I think I'm really starting to deteriorate. Have more things. Something about energy drinks. Oh, but I never finish a full thing. I would always do like half. And then bring the other half, like, the next day to, like, school or whatever. And so I would do half a day. And, you know. Do we have a nickname for the fletchling? Must be 89. It's a lot of cans. 70, yeah, it's, it's a lot. Axel, do you have a... Axel always come up with the name, so I'm gonna assume you have a name. Should we name him Burb? If you don't come up with anything by the time I finish this, it's becoming Burb. Burb. Actually, we can always change later. I don't have to, like, name now. So, it's a lot easier to rename than previously. Alright, is that everyone here? Yeah, I don't remember what the total is. of how many I got when I initially got it. But yeah. And some of them were busted, so that's not even all the ones that came. There was like, I don't know, maybe 10 of them that had busted in the box. But yeah, I should start drinking them again so I can start like dwindling that down a bit. Cause we've moved since I first got it. And moving with all those cans was interesting. I'll do another scratch. Trying to be easy on these Pokemon. You must really be hyper. I'm like norm. I know. I'm more of those like I need caffeine to function type things, type people. Like I always have coffee in the morning. And I don't know. I like caffeine. I don't do crazy amounts of. I don't know. I've known people to do crazy amounts of caffeine, and drink like multiple cans of those energy drinks a day. And I can never. But yeah. The only cute one is Gallard Moltres. Aww. Oh, I was just asking what should I name the Burb, but I just named him Burb. Scatterbug. Should Scatterbug have a name? Scatters actually wouldn't be a cute. Would be a cute. Just name him Scatter instead of Scatterbug. I can't believe there's a Pokemon named Scatterbug. If you come up with something else, though, it's perfectly fine to change. Okay, so I went with Scatter. Why is he named Scatterbug? Are we running out of Pokeballs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have a full thing. There's our box. Hey, no worries. I'll go with the names we have, and if anyone ever wants to change them, feel free to be like, change it to this. We should probably save. Although I think it saves for us. Go in our bag. I want to see how many balls. We have 12. Oh, we have plenty of balls. That same Scatter really bugs me. Oh look, the water. Ooh, I feel like the sensitivity is a little high. Higher than normal, at least for the Y direction. There's Scatter. Oh, look at that one! It's the cute one at the beginning! He's so tiny! Oh my gosh! He was like a mini. Alright, do we do just a standard scratch? Although I probably could have gotten away with- Oh no, scratch is fine. How many balls? It's No Nut November, Ham. Oops, I didn't mean to do that, sorry. I went to show your message and I accidentally clicked the thing. Whoops! I'm gonna scratch him again. I don't want to kill him because he's too adorable. We're gonna catch. I wish it would automatically go to the. See, they took out the feature where it's easy to find, click a Pokeball, or unless ZL was the proper one. I kind of liked in Pokemon Sword where the balls were like right there. Alright, the question is, do we get rid of someone so that we can have the cute, adorable Pokemon, Palmy? Do I want to give Palmy a name? I'll get Sleepy Bear! Alright, Sleepy Bear it is. Oh, I gotta actually get rid of. Sorry. Yeah. You can't see that, but it's fine. Oh, is it? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I just go with he for all of them. I don't really pay attention to the genders of the Pokemon. Laurie. Sleepy. Bear. Well, she is adorable. Add to my party. I think we should add her to our party. Because she is so cute. Do we get rid of... Who should we get rid of? Emo Pig. Emo Pig is definitely not the greatest. yarn, weedy, burb, or scatter. I don't know, man. I like how they move when you, does it go back down? Is it just gonna- oh no, it stops. Okay. Maybe weedy? Weedy or emo pig? Let's go with emo pig. I'm gonna get rid of emo pig. Also, there's too many boys on our team. Did you see how many boys there were on our team? Need more girls on our team. Burb. Oh, you wanted me to get rid of Burb. Maybe the next one we get, we'll get rid of Burb. You were suggesting me... or Scatter. I feel like, don't we need a bird though? Although the burb was kind of boring. Let's be real. Uh-oh. What just happened? Oh, I think we got to the thing. Hey, Sassy! You getting the hang of how to catch Pokemon, okay? You getting the hang of catching how to- I don't know. Let me see. So far, you've caught... Gwahaha! Whoa, what was that? I have no idea what that was. That was weird. Oh! I've never heard that cry before. Could be some strong Pokemon or something. I say we find whatever made that cry. Let's take a look around. What's wrong with the lads? What? Just be careful. There's kind of unsafe cave not far from here, so steer clear. And I know your Rotom phone can help keep you safe. But watch your step by these cliffs anyway. Alright. Ooh, I got ether. Nice. Two girls, two boys, one ditto, and whatever land legendary. Uh-oh. I was gonna go this way. Why is there a cutscene? Oh? Hello? How late am I streaming? Probably just for another 30 minutes or so, because I'm gonna have to go have dinner. It's that Pokemon! Oh no! Gotta protect it from the doggies! They'd be upgrading this ship. But yeah, probably not for much longer because I'm getting, hungry! Why does it say it's only... an hour and 13. I thought we'd been... Oh, I guess I started a little. But yeah, maybe, try and make it 2 hours even-ish? Of playing or something. But yeah. Cause I probably have a hangry boyfriend. Aw, the mysterious Pokemon seems to be too weak to move. What's my favorite food? Okay, I don't know if it's probably gonna be stereotypical, but sushi. If I had to eat one food, one type of food, the rest of my life, it would be sushi. Absolutely love sushi. What is your favorite? Pin the comment, they'd be upgrading those chests. I'm not gonna pin that. But still funny. Maybe you can give it something to help perk it up. Oh, we got potions. A sandwich. We have a sandwich. Give it the sandwich. Sushi is pretty good. I definitely recommend eating some sushi. Dude, same. I could eat sushi every day. Like, Pokeballs, just like, give me some salmon nigiri. I love like eel avocado rolls. Those are my favorite. I typically like when I go, I always get an eel avocado roll because they're my favorite. Yeah. Sushi is awesome. Sushi is amazing. Cheeseburger's your favorite. Used to be lasagna. Those are both very good choices. Hey Tamika, how you doing? Happy Friday, or Saturday, depending on what part of the world you're in. Oh, he's got the lightning eyebrows of, like, the other dude had. Except they're not eyebrows, they're more like your thingies. Look, we even match! Look, we were meant to be. I can eat potatoes? Really? Oh, man. I like sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes is good. I don't know if I could just eat sweet potato for the rest of my life, though. Pokeballs. Sounds like Pokeballs. Pokeballs. Pokeballs are so amazing. I always, like, every time I've gone to a place, I just stuff it with, like, everything. It's like, I like that, I want that, so I just get a huge bowl. You get the salmon and the tuna. And you, where are we going? And you just top it with, I don't know, everything. Mango, onions, if there's an option for, like, lettuce, and then crunchy stuff on top, and then avocado, and I don't know, every- Oh man, you guys are making me hungry. I haven't had dinner yet. I need food. Okay, Sassy. Oh, it's Friday. Okay, good. And I had pizza. Wait. Pizza, tin, or banana for dinner. Pizza what? Pizza and a banana? That sounds really good. Pizza's really good. Yeah, I like pizza. We were just talking about, like, what our favorite foods are. Is that your favorite? We had pizza last night? I think we had pizza last night. There you are, Sassy. You okay? You're not hurt, right? Yeah, I'm fine. Hangry boyfriend. I'm pretty sure I have a hangry boyfriend out there somewhere. Who knows? It depends if he had lunch or not. Thank goodness. He might still be hangry. I was really worried. If you'd gotten hurt because I said we should go looking for whatever made that cry. No, never mind. Sorry, I gotta sneeze again. Now, right now, we've gotta focus on getting you back up here. You've gotta find some way to climb out of there. If you can get close enough, I'll try pulling you up with one of my Pokemon moves. But... Hey, what's that Pokemon? It seems super strong. Kinda seems like it's waiting for you to... Whoa! It's gonna let me out, isn't it? Oh dear. Things are a bit weird. Whoa, that was amazing! That Pokemon might be as strong as mine. Maybe stronger. Oh, there's a Pokemon right here. Brayden! Oh, I didn't have enough time to... There's... Choo! Thank you for the dollar, Brayden! That's exactly what my boyfriend's gonna look like when I walk out. He's gonna be very angry at me. Cause it's late. He might be fine. Sometimes he's fine. Sometimes he's, like, super hangry. But I did warn him it would be a late stream today. So, he knows. Garlic pizza. Garlic pizza sounds really good. I mean, I really love... You're allergic to tomatoes, but you can eat spaghetti. Oh, that's weird. Maybe it's the way it's cooked that affects you? I don't know. It's interesting. California roll, spicy crab. Eh. I don't really care for the California roll. I find it, I don't know. It's okay. Uh-oh. Oh no! We got a bunch of Hondors. Hondors? But yeah, I love... Hey, has some pretty rough and rowdy Hondors. I'm glad you've got your bodyguard, but watch your back. They're strong. Alright, we're fine. Should I revive my, Well, I can't access my menu. So I don't think I can revive Pokemon. Yeah, I used to always get spaghetti. When we go out to eat with my family, I would always get like fettuccine, spaghetti, like that type of stuff. Oh my gosh, it straight up pulverized that rock. I wonder what that move was. Man, I wanna. Oh, you talk too fast. Maybe I put the text way too fast. Sassy, look out, something's coming. Yeah, I love garlic too, man. Garlic's really good. Behind you! It's behind you! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. It's the Houndoom thingy. I don't know if I'm gonna survive this. Level 40? Bro! This is not fair. Chicken Parmesan. Parmesan. The robot. It's the robot dinosaur thingy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He's got the whole gang. You don't understand Pokemon. It's fine. Don't worry. You don't need to understand. We battle things and we kill the things and we catch the things and then so yes. Except this is completely different. He's gonna save me. Hey. Up here, quick. He is a real, he can't hurt you. Well, he definitely didn't hurt. Why is everything so like slow with the graphics? Way to go. For a second, I thought you were both goners. Ever seen South Park make fun of Pokemon? I don't know if I have. I've seen a lot of South Park, but I don't know. Uh-oh. No! I don't remember an episode where they made fun of Pokemon. Maybe it's used all its power. What is this Pokemon anyway? It looks quite like a Cyclizar, but I've never seen one quite like this before. And now it looks so different from a minute ago. You think it's okay? Hard to say. You can't tell either, huh, Sassy? Well, all that aside, I'm seriously glad to have you back up here in one piece. You know, that battle down there was really something. You and this fella looked perfectly in sync facing down that Houndoom. What? You didn't even tell it what to do? I guess it's not like you're this Pokemon trainers yet, huh? Oh, I think it wants to be. Oh, good. Looks like it perked up a little. Do you think this fellow was the one making the mysterious cry we heard before? Oh man, oh man, oh man. The more I look at this Pokemon, the more mysterious it seems. If you do become its trainer, you gotta let me battle against it. The way that Mirrodin was holding. He was saving me! I got. Chew? What? I got you. Gonna stop my drinking. Stop my drunken keyboarding live streams. Just go to every stream and start just drunken typing. Just be like, I'm drunk. Let's exchange numbers so we can get in touch if we somehow get separated again. Dude, we need phones like that. I want phones that hover. He was saving me. It wasn't anything else going on there. And here, this will teach you your Pokemon a move to help it battle stronger opponents. Think before you use it, though. TMs can only be used once. You've both been through enough for a minute. I think we'll take a breather. Let's just get to the lighthouse. That'll be a good spot to relax. I'm supposed to go to school, but I don't think that's happened. I think it was perfectly fine. He wasn't very. Is this the way? Is he following me? No. How do I get back up there? Okay, hopefully I was supposed to come this way. Brayden, was that a message of I'm leaving so I could go type drunken messages and everyone in different streams? Why, that little? What are you doing out here? Uh oh, is this person's? Oh no. I'm not talking to you two. You can show. Oh, that's how rude. Wait, I know you. Aren't you Arvin? You're enrolled in the humanities track, right? And aren't you two, you the son of that Pokemon researcher, Professor Turo? Doesn't matter who my dad is. The real issue here is what in the world this Pokemon is doing out here, and what is with this form it's in. I met it at the bottom of this cliff. See, we hear this strange cry, and we tried to investigate, but Sassy fell off a cliff. Is that how I got there? I fell off a cliff? That Pokemon saved her, but it kind of looked like he wormed himself out in the process. It got kind of slumpy afterwards. But you should have seen it before. It looked totally different. It was unbelievably strong. Well, yeah, as it should be, but it can't fight while it's like this. The form Meridian takes in battle, that's its true form. Did I say that right? Meridian? Is that its Pokemon's name? How do you know that? Oh. You can't go in the lab. It's locked. I don't remember even seeing you around, but given that uniform, you go to the academy too. He seems very angry. Do you? Meridian isn't the sort of Pokemon that any old trainer can help to command. It's special. Special how? What sort of Pokemon is it? You think you're up to ordering Meridian around? And how about a test your worthiness? Oh god, I'm not ready for a battle. Huh, well look at you, quite the little go-getter. I've been feeling all out of sorts, so I'm gonna use this battle to blast these doldrums away. Right, Mr. Man. Oh, you and your little chickpunk Pokemon is nothing for our weed cat. These memories are leaving a bad taste in my mouth, and I want them gone. Oh, we got this. He's only a level 5. Alright, I didn't look at how many Pokemon he has. He only has the one. Okay, we're good. We don't have to worry about, like, if we possibly die. We also eat some garlic. That sounds so good. Ah, I could go for some food. I don't know what we're having for dinner tonight, but... Hey, Burb learned Quick Attack. Nice. But I will find out soon. Seems like you know a thing or two about battle. Let's go. Wow, Sassy, that was awesome. I guess I wasn't even gonna stand a chance using some Pokemon I just caught. But if you really think you can take on Meridian off my hands for me, you'll need this. It's the Pokeball that brute's been kept in. So, why do you have it? Why don't you have it? Anyway, that thing's your problem now, not mine. Good luck. What? Oi! Can you not hear me or something? Fine, be that way, but you better actually show- Oh, fucking- I can't read. What a weirdo. Aw, look! Yeah! Free Pokemon, just like Ash. That Arvin guy definitely knows more than he's letting on. Hey, welcome back, Board Now. Is this the same one? No, this is Pokemon Violet now. This is the one we were waiting for. we were waiting all day for, and it finally came in about almost 2 hours ago at this point. So we've been playing this one for a bit. But yeah, the new Pokemon Violet came in, which is the new one. Yeah, how are you doing? Welcome back. Exo so cold beat living again. Next time, he and I are battling. Next time he and I are battling, I'm gonna wring some answers out of him. But, oh, right. We gotta climb the lighthouse. Can't wait to show you the view to ours of our school. Alright, climb up to the lighthouse. Check. That's what we're doing. Hot off the presses, exactly. Justin. We came in a little bit later than I had hoped for, but that's okay. Look sassy. That's Messagoza. And that huge building with a Pokeball on it is our school. Oh nice, how was it? Have you already seen it before? What was it called again? Something with an F. I can't remember. It's gonna be great having you in the same class, Sassy. I'm looking forward to it. Right. I can't wait to go back. We're gonna get to learn so much and battle so much. Isn't it awesome what you can see from up here? Mountains, forests, grasslands, beautiful nature stuff as far as the eye can see. And you know what's waiting for you? All over these natural spaces, tons of Pokemon. Consider this me officially telling you welcome to Paldea. Seen it a few times, but not for a while. Freeway, that's it. I knew it was like something with an F. But anyways, like you can see, it's kind of a hike to get to school from here. Oh look, there's a Poke Center. I think. Let's make it to Los Platos, for starters. That's right on the way. Alright. Vamos, come on! Alright, let's head to Platos. Doing 90s top 10 videos. It's for 90s top 10 for a video I'm doing soon. Oh, nice. What are your top 10? Oh, I guess spoilers. Give me another one that's in your top 10. I don't want to spoil your whole video. Hey, let's- oh, there's a battle over there. Hold on, I'm gonna get this. There's a Psyduck. We're gonna catch the Psyduck. Psyduck, I'm coming for you. Battle. Oh, this might actually kill him, but we're gonna use the leaf move. Ooh. Almost killed him. Alright, bag. Throw item. Yeah. Awesome. And Yarn learned struggle- what? Struggle bug. Yarn learned the struggle bug? Alright, do we want to give him a nickname? I'm just gonna avoid nickname and we're just gonna send him to our box. Yay, we got the Psyduck. Oh, name it Psych- okay, I'll go- actually, we can go into our box. If I can remember how to get there. Box. Check summary? Was that how I did it? Oh, maybe I have to put it... Hold on, we're gonna switch it out for a second. If I put it here... How was I able to... Hold on, let's get out of boxes. Oh, it was... Hold on. It was here. Check summary. There we go. So it has to be in your party. Sign, go. Done. Probably Jackie Brown. I haven't seen that either. Twin Peaks film. Sothra. Enjoy it with my co-host. She has her own list. Nice. I don't really know that many. I guess I don't know that many like 90s films that weren't like kids' films. There's a Meryl! Alright. We're gonna catch the Oh, it's the tiny Meryl. It's the big Azrael, that one. It's a cute one. Alright, if I did leaf, hopefully we don't kill it. Okay, perfect. Now we're just gonna do a quick catch. I'm probably gonna do more Pokemon catching than I've done with my previous streams, since this is like a legit first playthrough of this one. And I'm interested in... Although, I think Brilliant Diamond was my first playthrough when I did that. But yeah. I kind of want to catch the Pokemon. I'm in a Pokemon catching mood. Showing my age a bit. I don't know, I'm just trying to think of like 90s movies that aren't like kid movies. Cause like when I think 90s movies, I think like, I don't know, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles and Home Alone. And I don't know, that's what I think. Yeah, it's Disney films, you know. The Little Mermaid, I was like a- I was a big Little Mermaid fan. Love the Little Mermaid. We should battle this, this guy over here. We haven't battled. Dude, I love the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. The live action ones are amazing. Like, my favorite one was the second one with the ooze. Man, I could go for rewatching them again. Oh, that would be amazing. Alright, I'm gonna battle this guy. He is so short, jeez. You're like, tiny. If you talk to a Pokemon trainer like me, it means we're gonna battle. Can we go? Youngster Elon, what? Oh, Elian. Elian? Elian? That's good date, it's even, like, truly good. Yeah. Yeah, I think you're right. Like, I don't know. I feel like a lot of films were really good back then. And that... I don't know. Like, nowadays, things aren't as good. Yeah, Secret of the Ooze, man. Really love that one. Yeah, Home Alone was really good. The Santa Claus, was that 90s or was that early 2000? Oh, I should have been paying attention. Oh, I should be paying attention. It's fine, I'll figure it out. Wait, he's below 10? What? Who? What? DuckTales? Aw, man. I haven't really seen many DuckTales. Much DuckTales. Alright, what else do we have? Can we walk in the water? Or do we have to go over the bridge? No, we can walk in the water. Ooh, there's a Pokeball. Oh yeah, Jurassic Park. I'm just trying to think what, like, what other, like, really good... I feel like I want to rewatch Santa Claus. You have 30 extra? Sure, I'll take a Quaxly. Oh, why not? After stream though, if you wanna... Well, maybe not today. But at some point, I can get your friend code. I also need a trade with, Delta too. Did Delta pass out? I don't know what happened with Delta. I think Santa Claus with Tim Allen, I think that was 90s. I'm pretty sure that was 90s. Like mid 90s, I think? Also, hi Shinies, how are you doing? Just let me know, I have a time. Are you on any of the social medias or something? Where I could like message you? Well, if I do a scratch, is that gonna hurt? Okay. You saw Jurassic Park at the cinema when it came- man. I haven't seen a- honestly, I haven't seen a movie at the movies in years. Oh, I don't know, you've been quiet and I didn't know if you like fell asleep because I know it's late. Pass out, really? I don't know. It's like super late where you are, isn't it? You're like, I'm fine. What do you- should another move? I don't know. What's Fairy Wind? Fairy Wind. Power 40. I'll get rid of Tail Whip. Catch it and name it Stardust. The one I just picked up. Oh, I don't think I named him. Sorry. So there's a- it's a Fido! Cause he's literally got donuts on his ears. What- am I using what that failed- what? Am I using what as an excuse? I didn't do anything, I promise. Oh, here we go. We can name him. What did we want? Stardust? I know, I need to trade with peoples. And talk to peoples. Star. Dust. Also, how do you have so many Quaxleys? Do you want to add him to a- I don't know, he's kind of- I smell food. I smell food. I think my boyfriend's doing something with food. Either that or I'm going crazy. The fiancé just made you- oh no! What happened? And now you want me to rename him as Donut? That excuse- I don't know what I did. I don't know if I did. I know I asked if you had passed out. I don't remember what I said, to be honest. Short-term memory is going out the window now. If you can beat me, I'll tell you cool secrets. Alright, we'll make it to the town. And, we'll probably call it a night. Cause I'm getting very hungry. Donut? Donut? Do not say that! What did I say? I don't even know what I said anymore. I don't know. I will not be giving that away. Oh, I lost. Even though my Pokemon had full HP. Alright. Did we, let's see. Boxes? Uh-oh, we got a Igglypuff or something coming at us. Coming at us hot. We can put the donut Pokemon in our inventory. We'll name him Donut. He's a donut. She's a donut.